Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing on the Horde. For some reason, I can't notice when the game is starting anymore. And it's like beyond being weird, if you ask me. I have no idea why. I feel like they updated Warcraft towards, like the visuals being different. I have no idea, honestly. But yeah, I always could see like a corner of my Warcraft starting when it would be starting. And now I don't see it anymore. That's like, yikes. So many sappers. I always don't know how to use them. You can plant mines. But like, where would you want to plant them, right? That's the question. Let's plant them, yeah, here maybe. Protect the shredders. I'm coming with the peaks, with the boars. I could have moved all my shredders up, so it's easier to use them in combat. To make a bit of units. God, this guy is so tanky. I guess make control groups. Okay, God Emperor and Sir Barov and my enemies. Alright. How can I help? I'm glad you're here, man. Yes, he can. Oof. I'm playing pretty aggressively and they're not like punishing me or anything. Check the dragons, maybe they didn't even creep the dragons. We're under attack! What troubles you? I'll look at research complete. Let's look for finding clues. Purple. Why purple has footman at the arrow peak? Okay. So coming, but I gotta keep my eyes open.
get this control point and yeah. It's gonna be it. No, 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 you don't go there. I can't see none of them, dude. Rip, Caritas. That's where you are. Caritas has fallen. I need to get my reinforcements. He killed a bunch of them. Four drums, yeah, cost 100 gold. Can't really afford that much. Alright, we are ready. Let's go.
How can I help?
Our allied town is being attacked.
Yes, Lord Chief.
I surely took a lot of time, but yeah, now like I can tell we are super ready. He's in north. Well, I can just go and take his control points then. Surely we'll come back, most likely. Let's put a ward. So coming back, he goes for the base trade. Finally, he's coming back. To bring up shredders.
Our town is being attacked!
Just give up a base for no reason. Not even fighting for it. That's where he is. Yeah, this is just slaughter. Damn. He didn't creep it. With campfire, but it benefits us both. Maybe him a little bit more, so yeah. It's probably gonna launch a Twilight straight away. Okay. I'm fine. You can go north. Now I do have the gold for the shaman upgrades. It's just early, like you have to make both shamans and Warlock upgrades, it's so expensive. I end up having nothing in terms of like non-casters, you know. So I decided to change my strat a little bit. Getting early defense upgrades with the amount of healing I have is probably the best. It's not like DMC has less healing, but maybe he will utilize it worse than I will, you know? Who knows? The wolf is coming, finally. You got this, mate. Nice. Whatever was inside is now dead. I think that's what we get XP, got XP from, right? I'll put my elites on the front. Nice micro. Or maybe not. Peaks, go back, peaks. Glad you're here. Let's see if we can find the ice. We're under attack. Our town is under attack. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. What is this? Kill it with fire, please. Why would you ever want to put so many towers there? Disgusting. Towers, just more combat units. Cause caster's gonna get wrecked. So we need more combat units, indeed. Our town is under attack. like a lot of them. Whole bunch of units. And then even more. Oh, hello. What's up? Nice reaction. You should have fought under your towers. Maybe then you would have a chance. Yeah, like a big mistake that I had been making before is that I have been tanking damage with non-elites when it's clear like my elites are the tankiest and I should tank with them. Yeah, my casters are getting shred by these towers. I have more units. Flame strike. I thought for a second maybe the red joined the fight, but nah. Okay, I'm afraid. Let's use ultimate. That will help me a lot. Look. Look at the damage. Yeah, Gorn's ultimate is the strongest ultimate in the game, in my opinion. This is just ridiculous. It's only low one stampede, but the damage is so much. Unreasonable damage, to be honest. I lost a Tinker. Damn. A way to wiggle out of situation. Are you going to accept Forsaken? Did he send me a request? I don't know, I would rather not, because he seems like he has control points, 21, what's the point? It's like too many control points. Or Hell Forsaken just came and fucked me. RIP. Orange left the game, so... The bridge is still up. Should I destroy it? Dunno. You don't have a control group? So many units. Ridiculous. Smash the raiders and trolls. Raiders actually cost a lot. Yeah. I didn't notice it. Not even try to defend. The elves want to join me. Nah, I don't wanna betray this game, my homie troll. Unless he betrays me. Damn, I hate that I lost with Tinker guy. The Tinker guy is very OP. I like him a lot. So we have no... What are those? There's nothing inside. So he's here. He's keep trying to TP out. Oh, he just teleported in. I don't understand. He's still in the game, he's like... I'm here. Finally. I hate the weapon here. It's pretty bullshit. Forgot I can destroy it with the ships. Oh, my ally betrayed me. It's a lot of blood elves. I don't feel like going through port. I don't lose any heroes, right? So... shouldn't be a problem. Still fighting me, like that's just ridiculous how tanky he is and how little damage I do. Still trying to escape. So I have two ways, I either go outland or I help my ally. Well, I feel like helping my ally is better. Why would I open up another battlefield? Such as Outland, right? How many control points there are? Are there like... I feel like it's only two, right? Yeah, I'm not worth it. I'm not going there. My spirit heart events, though. Screw them. Who needs the spirit heart events? I can get them later when I have level 20. Like when you have level 20 and then you go for the spirit heart. My ally is a big AFKer. He just AFKs the whole time. I don't understand it. But an ally is an ally, so what can I do? Just have to stick with him, I guess. The who? Forsaken is there. We have Charmed Archimage. Yeah, that Forsaken knows the shit, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna join my ally soon. Just need a little bit more time. I want to make a second CG. Coming soon. No, it's not far, mate, it's Cam. Okay, okay. I'm stealing his XP. Shamans would be also good since I made upgrades for them, but like that's the most important thing already. Well, Sylvanas level 11. Does he realize what he could just done right now? Kazakh had been slain by who? Oh, really? No, you don't. You know what? Leveling up silence. Ugh, disgusting. Any sort of control is your best ally. Magic gold do have a lot. Yeah, not using it. Rip my range units. Oop, my ally left. Not like I need to make him control his army. Did he teleport? Nope. Sylvanas found an ally of the cult? What? My light of the cult? No way. Then it means forsaken? I mean, previous forsaken light. Legion might teleport. Should be very careful. Fuck, she's on revival, right? Yeah. Well, that was fast. Knowing she's on revival, I should have stayed with her on the back. At least he traded all his wood before leaving. Because I wouldn't be able to do it for him. Oops. God, that's a lot of OE. Kill my damn hero. Yeah, that was a big mistake. I picked up the item though. Oops. Now this guy. Yeah, that's super annoying. Forsaken is super good at hero aiming. He has 6 upgrades as well in range. Up all the items, right? I have nothing to but to retreat right now. I have an altar here. Yeah. I wish I made barracks here. I mean, yeah, I wasn't in Quothalas before, so. Yeah, I don't have range units and he has, that's a problem. Like, he has this insane focus fire. while I don't, you know? I know what I can do about it. Six upgrades on range. Damn. Well, when I'm gonna have my Thrall, yeah, I will be my at the full power. That's when I can shine. I don't think I could kill this guy without Thrall, indeed. It's not something I can do. What upgrades did you get? You get Searing Arrows, right? Like, my army till now consisted only of raiders on grounds and casters. I'm not a guy who can make choices, you know. But I will fix it now. How many control points? 9? Oh, he left. But why? Crashed? Probably crashed. Is it Torrent path? I'm gonna have Torrents once I'm in Outland with my Spirit Horde. Is he camping? Yeah, a little bit. Ah, the stampede just hits the melee units. Can I teleport on units? No. Just hope that Forsaken will give me time and not rush me like that much. Oh, nice micro with the tornado. Up. more cannon towers. Oh, quite a bit of XP, by the way, from that fight. Oops! No, 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 don't die. You don't die. You don't die. You also try to not die. Where is he? Tch. Run, dude. You're unreliable. Just don't die, yo. Thank you, man! Holy shit! That was pretty useful. Everything is so low. No peons. Yeah, without Spirit Heart, I'm so vulnerable. I need my Spirit Heart after I kill this motherfucker. Is he coming with his main army? Yeah, nice flame strike. I'm afraid to imagine how much gold right now Forsaken has. Probably does, because it doesn't fight anyone. Likely, right? Will he try to teleport again? What feature? Sometimes he just forgets to pick it up. I could, put the Fairy Fire on him. Cannon towers are bloody annoying. What feature you needed? Shut up. I don't need you and your shitty advices. Yeah, probably talking about some bug abuse to keep your heroes. Like some hero if I know, like maybe True Heart, you keep Grommash. Yeah, shut up, Victor. No one wants to bug abuse except you. Yeah, I somewhat thought it would be this way. Nah, that's bullshit. Yeah, bugging is a weird champ. Do Victor is so bad, he needs to abuse True. There are many definitions of what is fair, good, not good, bad, bad-mannered, good-mannered. Like, moral, not moral, you know, but... Yeah, I just... I'd rather lose, to be honest, I don't care. I don't wanna have Garrosh with Spirit Heart. It's not supposed to be that way, so... There is no fucking glory in that shit, you know? Forsaken, 26 control points. Oh yeah, he had a Grim Bottle, right? Now considering Outland is free, I could have gone to Outland, gotten my Spirit Heart and teleported back. But yeah, I kinda wanna finish it. So let's go. Drakthar, please, just go there. Fucking sake. Our town is under attack. Yeah, but my group, my nets. Level 14 heroes, Pog. Yeah, let's send units there. Understood. How can I help? Oops. Need something? Come on. There you go. No, you go there. Yeah, let's launch it. Can he go airy peak after? No. You cannot. Yeah, you're all biggest fans of me when you're dying to by my hands, right? Well, I did not expect that, but... cool to see something. Like, with determination, I guess, you know. Can I kill that ogre? For fuck's sake. There you go. Wow, it does so much damage. Cap. You can't aim it with the ships anymore. Cool, okay. Forgot to close it. I would like for him to attack me, but it's not going to happen, looks like. I would have teleported it back though. That would be funny.
Under attack! Our town is under attack!
I think he would teleport there. That's why I almost saw an animation of it already. He teleported somewhere. Question is where? Let's go back for now.
We're under attack. I'm a short warrior. What are your orders? Let's get on. I'm glad you're here. We're under attack.
Yo, Julian, thank you for the host. 5 million viewers, wow. Thank you so much, mate. Fucking sake. I thought I pressed the button. Did it cancel itself? I just wasted my ultimate. Nah, he was on purpose being there, but he died in few seconds. That wasn't on purpose. Jesus. This pathing sucks. Well, honestly saying, I can't fight now for like 140 seconds. Don't tell him about that, okay? Brown's still in the game. What is he doing, like, dude? Yes, chieftain. Our under attack. I have a Raven Scout from Forsaken. I keep banishing things. slowly but surely I should put him on the front again. Where you mate? Cast ultimate. Wow, how he can find you all the way there. Unbelievable. Alright, let's bait him on my hero. This time I will do it the right way. No. No. Yes. I can't aim in this shit. I feel like I can outmacro him. That many units. Let's get one upgrade on ranged. Jesus Christ. This guy is like, yeah, very heavy hero aimer. I feel like I'm not using heroes at all against him. Well, funny enough, I think I still can go for True Horde. But I wanna win against Forsaken as I am right now first. If that is possible. Doesn't he have gold for real? How many CPs does he have? Six! He has six control points. That's pathetic. Is DMC. Our allies are helping. Secure 20 control points, damn. Need a Doom God? He can. Can you go, Garrosh, or you can't go TH? You 100% sure about that? And I can't go TH anymore. Maybe I should use the casters of Blood Elf, by the way. Not sure. I feel like I'm just taking takes on Forsaken, one after another. Well, did he just throw my boat? Nah, there it is. Oh, he came again.
glad you're here. What troubles nature is
restless. We have an army here, so I gotta go back. What are you doing?
We're under attack! Our town is under attack! We're complete.
I have an idea. Okay, idea is the following. How about I go mass shamans and mass spear throwers?
Our town is under attack.
Pretty shitty idea if you ask me, but might work. I don't have fireballs, but I have purge.
Understood. Yes, war chief.
So maybe I will purge the heroes completely.
What are you reckoning? Right away. Our town is under attack. Huh? What do you want? Yes, chieftain. Yes, war chief. Yes.
Nature is restless.
We're under attack. What do you want, master? Tell me. Our town is under attack.
What are your orders?
We're complete.
Still didn't finish my upgrades, by the way.
We're under attack. Need something. What are your orders?
They can walk on the water. This is the first time I know about it. Wait, what? That does change things, I guess. I can macro with them now. Yeah, I didn't know they could walk on the what the fuck? Since when? Yeah, let's do it.
We're under attack.
I don't know where though. Why have you guys?
I'm short, boy. What you want?
Primed and ready.
I can do that. What are your orders? Something you
we're
doing?
Complete.
Oogie dokie. Hmm? Say the word. We're under attack. Gosh.
Hello? Are they teaming up on me or something? I was very rude. Like, super rude. Thing to do. Yeah, magic armor against the Caldees. Kind of yikes. This is my only dispel I have. Isn't that amazing? And the out of mana.
We're complete. I'm a short warrior. Master, master.
Oh my god, can you just destroy the rocks? This game lasts forever. I'm gonna purge skeletons manually. Oh my god! Oh my Jesus! What is this? This is free items. Well, purge is not that effective. We learned that. Come on! Pick the fucking items, dude. He ran away. Wyvern's my only dispel. Oof. Oh, no, this is also my dispel. True. Yeah. I forgot. Stickman. Never heard of this player. So I just got revived in front of me. Don't you wanna kill Forsaken? Why are you aiming me so much? Forsaken 21 control point. You have 8 control. Why are you fighting me? Are you retarded? Hello? Why? Why are you fighting me? Where is Forsaken? Purge it. Eat the Nerubian guards. Still getting chased. Damn. You gotta play yourself, because Forsaken is coming, mate, and... Oh boy, oh boy. What the F? Wait, I'm right-clicking... Arthas before my range units. And they don't deal damage. I thought my range units were decent, but apparently... No, they're kind of garbage, yeah. Then what units do I have? Only heroes? Yeah, I'm not doing any damage. Well, that's kind of sad. Yeah, I'm not used to my race. I gotta be using more of the office spell. How long do they plan to fight me? I don't understand it. I'll check my wolves. Monkey HP, how much damage average? 43 damage average with 3 upgrades, 11 armor. Grant. Gold cost. Yeah, they're not worth it. The slightest. Should run.
Our town is under attack.
I know. I'm very close to be calling it GG. It's just like, yeah, they still have their late game, and I don't. But both can be crippled. So first can be removed from the map by destroying the Frozen Throne. The other one can be crippled by destroying the Undercity. If I do any of these, I can bring them down to my level of weakness, you know? Because I'm pretty weak right now. Okay, Lich King. Are you for real? I'm gonna chase him out. Alright, let's get my upgrades finally. Long we have waited.
You're here. We're under attack!
Like, he wants to me to alive if I want a freedom. I want a freedom. Like, what? That's where he was hiding.
What are your orders? Time is short, warrior. We're under attack. Master, our town is under attack.
Pathetic role player. Didn't think I would have usage of my towers, but apparently I do. Forsaken is gaining control points. I feel like Lich King doesn't matter to him at all. Are you guys 100% sure that I can go for Garrosh? Cause that would change my... Yeah, that would probably switch the tables. If I could go through Horde right now. Yeah, 100% sure. Damn. Rip. Now, can I open the outlet with this spell? Probably I can. Even though it says it's only for the Orphan Ring.
Yes, we're happy to. Yes, Chieftain.
Okay.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Our town is under attack. What are your orders?
Nope. Oh, it's good because I can hunt down this DMC idiot instead. Somewhere there. What's up, my friend? Hello. Second, put him a control point, lost one. Where are you hiding, my friend? The death is coming.
Yes,
hmm. a way to reveal him. Oh, I'm so stupid. Did I miss something? Did he juke me out? Must be. Alright, let's focus. Where can he possibly be, dude? Like, this is hide and seek level 10.
Our town is under attack. We're under attack.
Maybe here? No. What? I don't get it. Okay, that's... Maybe it doesn't give... No, it detects invisible units, right? It does. What the F? Maybe I killed him already. How did you get there? I give up. I have no idea. I have no idea where he is. Oh, maybe he lost his hero already. Forsaken, 20 control points. So he is losing to Scourge. Alright, mate. Yeah, I have no idea where he is. I lost this hide and seek game. I'm very bad at it. In LTA. Say the word. No problem. Maybe I have killed Necrosh already, yeah. Maybe he teleported out. Actually true. Forsaken is losing. That leaves me with a question. To be honest, I'm more afraid of Forsaken. Forsaken seems to be like a very strong player. But... he can just be massacred by Scourge. Regardless, so... if I make a wrong choice and attack him right now, I'm gonna be 1v1 against Scourge. I mean... 1v2. Are you... found you. Alright, I'm not letting you go, mate, this time.
Our ally needs our help.
Our town is under attack. Ridiculous. How someone can enjoy such game? Does he realize that it's a dead end for him? City of Lardaron, Forsaken is losing like crazy. Do you make any buildings, right? Yep.
What are your orders? Something to do. Yes, be happy to. I can do that. What do you want? Something to do, be happy to. Work, work, okie dokie. I can do that. What are your orders?
Real fight with other armies when? One day. Forsaken still 16 control points, but he lost the capital. Interesting. Oh, you're stuck. These guys are pretty OP. Yeah. I kinda like them. Yeah, I see like he's getting control points back now. That's what I'm afraid. I'm afraid I'm gonna make a wrong choice and attack like Outland.
What are your orders? We're under attack! Need something? I'm a short
warrior. But on the other hand, didn't he just land on me? Well, I'm catching up on upgrades. I feel like it's just war of patience, you know, you gotta be more patient than your enemies. Alright, this is ridiculous. That means DMC has still 7 control points somewhere in the world. I don't understand where. He still does exist. He still does exist. This guy. He will never ever give up. Never ever surrender. Wow.
We need more gold. Glad you're here.
He does say sorry to me. I can't report on it. I can TP on tower though.
What are your orders?
18 CPs Forsaken.
be, Hotshot. It's about time. If you insist.
Time is short, warrior. Yes, chieftain.
My shredders don't know where to chop now anymore. I basically chopped all the trees. Almost all the trees around the place. That's a lot of buildings. CPs Forsaken. Yeah, I had to just go for Forsaken. Damn it. I like this macro. There are only 20 gold as well. But I have magic armor, so they're unusable in fights. I feel like they're good for macro and like unusable in fights, you know. Yeah, just take it. You can kill Nubians after. All the buildings cost like a small amount of lumber, and then Spirit Totem, 230. Undispellable. It's gonna be my new operation site. Missing zombies, huh? Problem is that, like, I don't even need this feat, my heroes suck. I need my Thrall and the other hero. Zombies can actually hurt.
We're under attack.
Wait. Oh yeah, I used the taunt. I thought, like, did he right-click my elite for real with his macro units? I'm prepared, yeah. Like, my DPS is so bad, I struggle against zombies. I literally struggle against zombies. Just how bad my DPS is. Like, what the fuck is wrong with the Spirit Horde? Why my damage is so bad that I can't even kill zombies fast? Okay, let's just check shamans real fast. Yeah, I remember losing the game against like Solomon, was it, or something like that a time ago. Because I thought that Spirit Horde is pretty strong, but to be honest, unit-wise, it's... Yeah, shamans... Maybe the way is to mess your casters. Like, to mess Wisgs, Spirit Guides, and Shamans. My Spear Throwers have only a little bit of damage. Pathetic. Where does he even live? Alright. You know, I'm not doing much, so who cares? I can just find the DMC. on the map. Found you, bitch. Scorch is losing. Yeah, I'm fully upgraded now. Yeah, looks like this is my best unit, basically. This is literally my best unit. I gotta make more of them. Seventeen CPs, Forsaken. Jesus Christ. Like, this fucking free sum is so annoying. I swear to God, like, this game will never ever end. I can upgrade towers, by the way. Cool. Oh, found my shredder. Yeah, out of wood, aren't you? Oh, hello. Forgot about them. My spirit walker is stuck, so I need to kill it. Let's collect units at Green Battle, probably. I'm afraid to make my move. I go here, like, Arthas comes from the right side, Forsaken from the left. Actually, let's get vision. Oh, they're sieging Undercity. Haha! Yo, they're sieging Undercity. But why Forsaken has so many control points? Oh, Outland, yeah. But like, yeah, he's against the ropes. We're under attack. It's pretty much against the ropes then, right? I should strike Skirsch then. God, this game is cancer. I feel like they're gonna panic if I come Enderhall. Like, if I'm Enderhall, they suspect a backstab. But as long as I'm not advancing, they probably will ignore me for now and think I'm just like doing some shit. Because I need them to ignore me. Oh, really? Hello, hello. Could also start maybe taking Sunwall area. Max food, huh? I don't even have that many workers. I know pigs give food, but... Oh. They left the defense. to fight me. Alright. Bring it on. I can't make torrents anymore, by the way. That sucks. Camping wars at their greatest. My animated dead scouts. Feels weird, man. I should not. God give me strength. Yeah, actually, this Forsaken said something very interesting. Ally, so you can have 200 food extra, right? Like, it doesn't matter that he is noob. Well, I don't want to ally with him, but I can use extra food, indeed. There is a way to do so, though it's pretty unupgraded way of getting food, but we can. What is happening? Okay, he went back. They're still camping Forsaken. Yeah, let's just upgrade Blood Elf. Let's upgrade Blood Elf units and use them. I don't think it's a bad idea. I'm indeed gonna have extra food. So, yeah, why not? Yo, Wizard, thanks so much for the host. Alright, we just make upgrades for him now. I mean, I don't know what to do. I need some manpower, right? So, that's the only thing that I can do right now. Start using Blood Elf units. Bloody DMC, send control points. Yeah, I should reveal map. This guy is just like a plague upon us. If you see something brownish on the map, tell me, okay?
build there. I can't build there. I can't build there. I can't build there.
Need something?
How we can we see brown when you got the red blue color option on? I don't know. I saw something here. What's up? Who is there? Who is it? Show yourself. Maybe I'm losing my mind. No, I'm not. Nope, I'm not losing my mind.
Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
Time is short, warrior.
Your building is complete.
What are you ready to work?
Not today, son.
Our town is under attack.
Not today. Why do I have workers here?
We're under attack.
I just upgrade damage. I know why I'm grating everything. Damage gonna be fine because we're gonna use archers mostly. Archers and priests. So magic damage? Yeah, magic damage.
We're under attack.
Like swordsman. Maybe, but not really needed.
What are your orders?
Such a chill game, like nothing is happening. I'm sitting on 40 control points, you know, just chilling with my homies, blood elves, being controlled by me. It's just like cool chill game, you know. Towers. More gold is required. He had the essence this whole time. Alright. I have one problem. I know what I need to do. I need to go north end to make them lose all the control points in Lardron, but... Oh yeah, Dude! This is perfect. Yo, this is perfect. I have this worker from Blood Elves. I will be able to train the units then. Yeah, this is ideal for me. Now, I need you to not give my food. No, I mean, I have my food capacity because I reached out because I have so many units in on the south. I need to get rid of them. Alright, the key gonna be to build as much as I can.
I'm on the job.
Work complete.
No. I'm on the job. Let me do it. I'm on the job. I'm on the job.
This guy. Oh, it's pink. Okay, good. I thought it was brown again. Yeah, let's use Let us use Red's units. Yep. We're getting shit. Alright, that's where I'm going to camp. That's where I'm going to camp now. Just need to maybe, yeah, I need to macro now.
What you want?
I'll have it up in no time.
Need to macro because I have reached the food capacity. Yeah, probably gonna macro with Red's units. Why are they not coming? This guy is ridiculous. Finally. Sorry, shall we continue? Stay on the back, just stay on the back. There is no hurry. Oh, I have normal dispel now. This is true. Got my grain on the front. You insane. This lag is insane as well. Did he die? I doubt it. Wow. I need to win this fight, by all means. Let's see if I can deal damage. more gold is required. Yeah, and I'm just getting slaughtered. My hero squad doesn't have anything except Rector right now. Even when this guy is alive, he does nothing. Losing Thrall like cost me a lot. No, don't kill my Rector. Dance game. What are they doing there?
Yes, my friend. You're interrupting my calculations. That's not in the blueprints.
I have 43 control points. Okay, we're gonna use casters from now on. But, like, I'm gonna die to magic damage. Yeah, I don't know.
My life. Our ally needs our help.
I have no idea what to do right now. Like, how does one win this? I can get extra control points if I go Outland. But like, yeah, it will get even more cancerous, you know? Let's upgrade him magic damage more. I'm fighting who? I'm fighting like heavy armor and casters. YG. I need a boat with the battle workers. Okay.
What are your orders? More gold is required. Master?
I can't let him leave the game. Screw the Outland. Maybe not. Alright, now screw the Outland. I need it. Yeah, let's collect all the units there.
This better be good.
On this very coast.
Is my aid required?
Of course.
Point the way.
Our ally needs our help. What are your orders?
Did you report it?
Time is short, warrior. What are your orders?
Arguably bad TP because I will push them again.
Tell me.
Just need to open this shit first. It's pretty important.
I can't build them.
Oops.
I can't build them.
What are your orders?
Research.
Our allied town is being attacked.
What troubles you? Let's see if we can find any clues.
What are your orders?
Are there enemies above?
Yes, my
time is short.
Keep down, Sparky.
Work complete.
I wanted to deport these units.
Yes, my friend.
What are your orders?
Waiting on you.
Time is short, warrior.
Is my aid right away?
I mean, yeah, I can teleport blood elven units, but
what are your orders? Time is short.
Your building is complete.
It's fine.
Our allied town is being attacked.
Help me.
Oops. The range is bad.
I stand.
More gold is required. Oh yeah, I see mass casters now, right? I gotta be fast. If they would teleport on this graveyard with their units, needless to say, I would insta lose. Did he leave? No. He killed Jaden. Bunch of role players. Why would you kill Jaden? Does he keep repairing or something? Like, dude. Okay. It's gonna be 9 and you're gonna be 0. There they go! Let the fun begin. Create more moon wolves. I wonder if it's 200 out of 200 already. Scourge teleported, but where? I see. Just fucking slaughter, dude. Alright, let's sit here. Let's sit on this area. Wait, what? Where are you?
Our ally needs
go here. Well, that was so fucking close. And yet so far. He probably shitted himself.
We're under attack. What do you want, Nabu? What do you want? Yes. Our ally needs our help. Under attack.
Well, it does seem like I have a lot of control points. But yeah. Doesn't mean I'm not running out of gold. Yeah, they die in a few seconds due to the magic damage. Like you can see, it's good against Scourge, because he is not only Necromancer's guy, but... AI can summon Infernos. Now I've seen everything. If I only destroy the obelisks and then aim the Lich King. I feel like my biggest mistake is not making 12 barracks. Like I should make way more than that, you know. Way more than that.
Our ally needs our help.
have to report it somewhere. I have to win the fights, I have to keep them entertained, because they have the max levels on heroes already. Well, actually you can exceed level 20, I didn't know that. Wow. Who designed this ultimate? Who designed it? Such a powerful spell, wow. Truly an ultimate spell for my hero, right? Are they mining the Echo Dome or something? Is that what is happening? I should draw attention off my base there. Probably land there again. Our ally needs our help. We're under attack. I'll look into it myself. We're complete. We're complete. What are your orders? You've done well. My life, you've done well. We're under attack. Ready to die. Our ally needs our help. Hey, my hidden power is to teleport. I probably will not expect like one big army additionally teleporting. Hello there. Jesus Christ, guys, just move. This guy is definitely unkillable with my units. I gotta use the Blood Elven units 24/7. But yeah, now I have gold at least. With Outland control points additionally. Sooner or later we're gonna put him like in Frozen Throne cage. Start a march from there. They can't be having like a lot of gold, right? There is no. Oh my god. Oh my god. I see where he was this whole time. This fucking retard. Staying in game on this island. Use maybe sappers for how's it called for Frozen Throne obelisks. I don't think it's a bad idea, right? Required. troops. Yeah, these archers are so much better than my regular units. Fucking blood elves. Oh, they're taking control points.
Our ally needs our help. Our ally town is being attacked.
I wonder where was he hiding. Let's go. I can kill him right now, right here. Let's go. What the fuck? Can you just die? Hello? For gold, piece of shit. How am I not be able to punish him? Okay, I can kill Kel for that.
help. What are your orders?
Direct me.
For the war.
Just move, for fuck's sake. Oh, maybe he's coming from there. Well, I didn't think about it. Yeah, that's enough gold for you. Wait, what's he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god, are you serious? Is it gonna wiggle out like that? No effing way. Jesus Christ. I have zero gold, literally. With 47 control points. Just baits me with his Arthas, I guess. I don't wanna train more units. But yeah, he's annoying. Lot of I like workers everywhere. I'm being so lazy with by not doing that. Viking, Lich King, piece of shit. I don't know. I need like even luckier situation than this one. Well, it was so close. It was like really, really, really close. Nah, he can't leave his area. There are no rifts. Then I guess it's Dalaran dungeon, maybe? No, the portal is closed. There's Akadom, by the way. Maybe I can mine Akadom. Let's check this area. Like this, and that. Let's go inside. Come here. Still clearing up my units, huh? I think they noticed where Drakthar was. Sadly. Yeah, that's how you should play against Scourge. You just not let them, get away with Lardaron. Because if they leave Lardaron, I'm gonna push the obelisks immediately, right? That's the idea. Maybe make a base here. I like the idea. Just keep running with Drakthar for now. He has all the items. Ooh, I have an idea. Yeah, very, very good idea. I've got to buy time. Keep chasing me. Oh yeah, I have wolves. Bro, you spent 3 hours roleplaying while you could have read 2 hours worth of drama in your Azeroth War section. Sorry, I'm not a roleplayer to that level. I don't care about Azeroth War's drama. Alright. Tactical DC. Yeah. Let me pull out my internet cap. Forsaken's units. Maybe sit in Dalaran. That's my whole food capacity. There was a boat with the blood own workers, but got destroyed, I guess. Oh, I have a plan. Yeah, I do have a plan. Yo, I have a perfect plan. What the fuck? Let's go. Yes, chieftain. They're barricading themselves inside of Gilneas. Alright. I still don't have the other city. If I had only army with me right now. Dip my items. How? I don't understand. What? Oh, no. No. That's not a thing. Then how? Where is he hiding? Those effing units. What? He probably will see it, but I mean, you're interrupting my calculations. What can I do? Ideally it would be a blood of workers as well, but it's okay. Let's go for the Fjolar's plan. Wait. You can teleport on the shipyard? Wait, you can teleport on the shipyard? The fuck? You can teleport on a... What? Does that make any sense? But I have a problem. They are fortifying their coasts. Well, is it actually a problem? No. Not really. Okay. When do you go GG? When I win the game? When else? Say the word. He could have finished the second game by now. Tell me a reason why should I leave from the game that I'm not losing in terms of macro. Like, I have around 50 control points. I don't understand why should I leave. It's pretty clear to me that they're unable to macro against me right now. Like, they're stuck. They're stuck in Northrend. I just like need to use my brain to come up with a better idea on how to push them. And then we're gonna win. Okay, so first of all, do I have any units south? I have ships. Gotta get rid of them. This orc gotta die. What else? What else? What else? I have spear throwers here. What else? A lot of units here. Let's put them. Yeah, let's move them all to the top left coast. So I see them. What else? Worker here. What else? Worker here. What else? What else? Nothing here. Nothing here. Units here, alright. Yeah, this one is gonna either die or like, you know, fucking get used already. Here is a boat with the island workers. What else? What else? Nothing. Nothing. I gotta use every bit of food I have in the combat. Units here. That's pretty should be it. I feel like that's pretty much it. We got our gold back. So they have 13 plus 3, 16 control points. They have 16 control points.
What are your orders? What are your orders?
Alright. I gotta win the naval fight. Dodge. Ouch. No, next to ships is a bad idea. This necromancer is so OP. There's just mass ziggurats everywhere. Okay. Yeah, that's so okay. I'm giving them time. I could be always taking like 1-2 control points from them right now. Ooh. Yo! That's excellent idea. I should use ships in combat. Yeah, I should use boats in combat. Okay, we're gonna use Red's boats. We're gonna use his boats and oh, that's a lot of, I gotta teleport them out. Yeah. I will put them here and fight.
Our ally needs our help.
Yeah, that's a good idea because battleships, they have good stats. They have damn good stats, you know, like I can pretty much use them.
Our ally needs our help.
The thing is that they need to be in sight of this area. Okay, where are my boats? I feel like he did sink my boat.
Our ally needs our help.
Oh, maybe not. I'm not going to TP on that, but to start an attack. I wish there was a worker or something so I could teleport. How does he have so much cash?
Our allied town is being attacked.
I didn't think they would even mass ships against me.
Our ally needs our
job.
Work complete.
I'm on the job. What do you want?
We're on the job.
That's so exciting. I hope that was it for his units. I don't understand where his units were coming from. A ghoul. Yeah, I have still no idea. Let's camp inside of the portal. Christ, what the fuck? Fucking scared the fuck out of me.
Goodbye, I have go to work.
Goodbye. Thank you for the honor. Our hero has been slain. Didn't I make an altar? Jesus Christ, I just make right now one. Like this is purple love. Every time I wait for the hero then to come from there. Like why? Oh hello. This fucking wyverns, they can't leave this area, dude. Yeah, that's smart. I don't have much of the buildings. Yeah, these workers are everywhere where I don't need them. Maybe they don't have TPs anymore. Let's try that trick again. CP. Yeah, let's repounce from here and I forgot about the reactor. Okay. Oh, they put something on the shores. A lot of units, actually. What the fuck? Did they teleport? Because the game lags like that only when someone teleports. We're under attack. Huh? Direct me. Understood. Our well, I can make a bigger army with my heroes nearby, so, and teleport on that. Yep. Do they really plan to give themselves a Sunwell? My life for the Lord. Our ally needs our help. Our ally town is being attacked. We're under attack. I'm getting a bit frustrated about my workers of Blood Elf not being nearby. I like taking turns. That I wasn't paying attention is super bad, to be honest.
safeguard the land.
My life.
Glad you're here.
My life.
What trouble?
Ready for the land now, the enemy attacks! We're under attack!
Yes, Lord.
No, not like that.
Our enemies are coming down and being attacked. We're under attack.
My shield.
Well, my
ready
to rise. Our allies are helping.
My life.
We're under our allied town is being attacked.
They're taking over. Shit. No! Run away! How do they have that much gold? Like, Cult, 60 piece. Scourge, 11 control points. Why I ran out of gold? Oh, hello. What's up?
Right away. I am your sir.
Oh yeah, I can aim also as on your rope. True. True. Does a cloud make it that you can't repair it? Does anyone know? Unfortunately, you can't net him in this form. Dude, just land somewhere already.
Our allied town is being attacked! Our allies are helping. We're complete!
Sure,
complete! We're under attack! We're complete!
Our ally
needs our help.
I stand ready.
Your building.
Yeah, good idea. I can make a blockade there. Right here. With the battleships.
We're under attack.
Not right.
Our ally needs our help.
I'm a short
warrior. Our town is under attack.
Where is Lich King this whole time? Lich King level 25. Okay. Scourge 11 CPs. Yeah, nothing changed. Except me right now controlling more of the Northrend. I like it a lot. That's exactly what I need. Problem is that I still have no gold. Like I still have zero gold, mate. Yeah, 50 control points and no gold. He's coming. I know what I can do. Okay, that's same elites. That's smart. Let's aim elites one by one. Okay. He closed it. I won't kill him, but yeah, at least I will entertain him, I guess. I feel like Kalt is sitting there and just defending. Or something, because I sent so many units that way, and they still still didn't take it. Yep, you know what? I'm not going to fight him fair. I'm just gonna run in circles. I'm just gonna run in circles and aim his buildings. Until I get enough gold, because like right now I have zero gold. Boats. Alright, blockade. I feel like it works. One way or another. Yeah, this is it. This is the moment when I have more control points. I mean, they have even less than they had. Like, right now... they have 12 CPs, both of them. Like, this is my momentum, but I can't really do anything without gold, you know? Go in. Go there. Like, what happened? Where is my gold? Why am I not getting gold right now? Just to deal the fuck out of him. The bridge is still not up. Like, I hate it. Why is it... why is it not up for so long? Let's just watch how much gold I get. 1k. Yeah, that's not nearly enough what I need. Saving Blood Elf.
We're under attack. Time is short. My life.
Ready to rise. They still have the Undercity? No. Just gonna double check. No, actually no, screw that. I need to make that, like, just gonna stay inside. Just stay inside. Don't go anywhere out.
We're under attack. Ready to rise. Say the
word. If I can make that, it's gonna be like a huge step forward. I mean, inside of the Ice Crown area. Yeah, my dude with archers is my only way of doing shit this game. Like, why do I have so little damage on my scout? Portal to Twisted Nether has been opened. I don't even wanna go that way. I will just take another control point inside. Bloody bridge. Still down. Because of the bug. Like, where is my gold? That's where the Lich King was, huh? Yep, without workers he can't do shit. If he chase me. Alright, I got some gold. Why can I not make zeppelins? Yo, finally give up. Just gonna stay inside. Please do stay inside. So I can limit your income. No, he's not inside. Okay, Scourge, 7 CP, Scout, 3 control points. Oh, yo, creative. I gotta hurry up. Where are the workers? The Blood Elven workers. Did I die for real? Again? Jesus Christ. I will force you to teleport back. Maybe not. Oh, there you are. Thanks God. Of course, Malambar. I see a director dying. Yep, he teleported. This is my best chance. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't believe that's going to happen. Yep. Push them back again. Nice. My God. A way to make workers.
Building. What are your orders? Waiting on you. attack!
I stand ready.
Our ally needs our help!
Hold on, lifeline!
I stand ready.
Ready to rise!
Earth and fire!
Nice. I feel like this guy is a Russian. The way he is writing stuff. Doopy. Three-hour game. And the bridge is still down. 10 hours later. Still effing down, dude. Let's drop the garbage items. Well, that's if I pick up the good ones. Going to happen, I guess.
You're interrupting my calculations. Our allies are
everywhere.
Say the word.
No problem.
Yes, Chief.
Our town is under attack.
We're under attack.
I need something.
Oops. I feel like messing raiders against his magic damage is the best and just archers. I don't know why he didn't pick up the items.
Well.
this mass necromancers, and you can like hold me forever because I don't have dispel on orc units. Alright, all I have to do is move these workers.
Our ally needs our help. Our tower is
attacked. He's still stuck. So many ziggurats there. Jesus Christ! Okay, how are you still blocked? Why? No, don't go there. Come already. What the fuck? Watch out when he's going to try and cast Defend Decay. I gotta make a gap for raiders to come in. There you go. Wait, is it actually moon soon? What the F? It damages not only buildings. I hope he's like aiming me from this position even. God, the skeletons are so bloody annoying. Did you spell LOL? Didn't see TP, but that's okay. I think I managed to kill Kel'Thuzad. I mean, at least his leech form, not the ghost form. Here's one control point. That is Dalaran. There's nowhere to run. No, he can really fly like that. Gonna call it before this dumbass will say like, oh, you never can catch me now. Oh, fuck that shit. Minus one control point. Damn, that was definitely a hard game. I'm gonna say hard because my race just sucks exponentially. My spear throwers have around 30 damage before upgrades. Yeah, and like that's only what I have, right? I have like raiders, my spear throwers, and the blood elf units. The blood elf units are good, but I don't know. They always run out of mana, those priests. So yeah, I probably should have made them way more. And disable the inner fire on all of them or something. I don't know. For our game to give up in the end. No, I won't. What do you mean? Castle Wars. No. I want to play. Alright. Let's just, yeah, let's check out what is hosted right now. Not an LT, definitely. Lion Tower Wars, maybe. I'll be my peon. Oh, Bleacher Swamp is. I know. Pima Peon is kind of chill. Pima Peon is kind of chill. It's Line Tower Wars or Pima Peon? Let's go play Pima Peon, probably.